it's a big opportunity in general for the whole industry. Abroad, it was such a memorable experience for me. Napakalaki ng growth as a person, as an actor. Kasi number one, ang hirap syempre mag-taping sa hindi mo naman teritoryo. Syempre, you're not comfortable. Extra effort siya because of the weather. Hindi mo hawak yung oras mo. And of course, yung buong environment mo iba. So talagang it was a really memorable experience kasi na-test yung patience ko and nag-grow ako as an actor and as a person. Parang ano siya, unexpected, of course, kasi number one, nasa ABS siya na I'm from GMA. So parang yun talaga, medyo unexpected ko siya. And it felt so surreal kasi it's not just a good opportunity for Josh and I, but it's also a big opportunity in general for the whole industry. Kasi talagang pwede pala mangyari to. No, and sana more in the future. I'm really grateful na si Josh yung katrabaho ko dito kasi nga, as he said, we're really comfortable na working together on-cam and off-cam naman. Talagang wala na kaming ilangan. So it's a big factor, especially kapag magka-eksena kami kasi hindi na kami nagkakailangan, which is really good.